Hey guys, and welcome to another day of VEDA. So today I wanted to talk just a little bit about big moments in parenting, potty training. If you're just stumbling across this video, hi, my name is Ashley, aka Bible Girl. I'm a mother to a sweet little preschool age child, and I work for my church in a ministerial role over children and youth ministry. So at the start of all this insanity, of all this COVID stuff, you know, it was difficult. And I talk about another video about the difficulty of needing to figure out how to go about life and emotions running high. And unfortunately, one of the things that just took the wayside was toilet training. A few months prior to COVID stuff happening, we were working on toilet training my daughter, who at the time was not quite two, and we were going through stuff. We went to the store, she got to pick out her potty, it was very exciting, took it in, and she'd try it on and off, but it wasn't 100%. She was kind of getting into it, and would even use a potty, a big potty out in public, and it seemed great. But it wasn't like I had to ask, I had to take her there. It wasn't her own thing. But we were close. It felt like we were really close. And then COVID hit. And I'm not gonna lie, potty training was 2 months. And I think, you know, for all of you out there, you know, getting through the last year or so, if you got through it, you're okay, your kids are okay. I think that they're right if some things had to be pushed aside for a minute. So I just didn't actively participate in it, and she didn't care. And we went back to the diaper, and that was disappointing, but it was what it was. Fast forward a bit, and I made the decision, I'm home. My husband is home. My husband is furloughed. He can't go to work. What are we gonna do about it? So let's just really do it. So on one of the few shopping trips I will do, I don't go out a lot, even now. I went to the Dollar Tree and I bought drop cloths, plastic drop cloths, like for painting, and we just committed. And we went through the 3-day process. I haven't read the book, but I do have family that did this with their toddler. So the idea is, on paper, the idea is you strip the kid naked and, you know, for 3 days, every so often, let's go back to the potty until they get it. And my daughter, is actually a little older than they suggest for that method, but I will tell you, it was the best thing I've ever done for a long, long time. We didn't strip her down because we're a little bit more of a modest family, even if we're at home, but she was wearing dresses. And I purposely went out and got to the box of her clothes that were too small, because I just save them all and I'll do something with them someday. And I pulled out the dresses that were too small, and we didn't wear a diaper or anything, and we just waited. And every half hour or so, it's like, hey, let's go sit in the potty. We hung out in her room for the most part for the first couple days. Drop cloths all over the floor. I'd pick them up for nap time. We'd put on a diaper for nap time or bedtime and then put them back out. And then we slowly started moving out into the living room, and I had purchased, before the pandemic even, special panties with the character that she liked on them. So she got very excited that she got to try them on. And you know, there are accidents and there are things, it's a process, and we still have not mastered nighttime in any way, shape, or form. Nighttime, bedtime, it's just not what we're doing. But you know, that 3-day method, man, like she was pretty much there in 3 days. We had a little backtrack here and there, but she was pretty much there in 3 days. So, you know, if you have the ability and the time, because it is a lot of effort. It's a very long few days, and I was really dumb because those 3 days were also like during a week when I was preaching for grown-up church, and I had stuff going on with kids ministry and starting a new series, and that was poor timing on my part. I should have chosen a different time, but yeah, if you're looking for a way to do it, I mean, I haven't read the book, but I got the idea from someone that did. So yeah, 3 days, no diaper. You could go naked or just, you know, a dress or a shirt. And you're gonna have to clean up. You're gonna have to do stuff. But I mean, she is so good at it now. And yeah, so one mom to the moms out on YouTube, the 3-day potty method, great. And again, you know, when you were going through intense stuff, I mean, like, we all went through intense stuff with COVID and things like that, but just in general, if life is hard and you're difficult, you might be going through a depressive or anxiety-based episode, you know, just take a step back and do what you need to do for you. And I think it taught me that that was okay, because she's fine. She had it down during her second year, even though we stopped for a little while. So if you're healthy and safe and your family is healthy and safe, I mean, take a break, and that's okay. All right, guys, I will see you tomorrow. God bless, and I'll see you from our VEDA. Bye.